This barrage is located about 8 kilometers from Kanpur and has 8 gates controlling the flow of the river. At this time of the year, 6 of them are closed, leaving only 2 open. Fishing is an important occupation over here. And not surprisingly, the kingfisher has made its domain over here. I was lucky enough to film one on its morning enterprise. It was a remarkable sight as it dived in and out of the water near the fishing boats. The fishermen did not mind though.
This Ganga barrage has 16 gates and most of the gates are closed at this time of the year.
Leaving only 2 open and this is one of them. Seasonal farming is an important characteristic of the Ganges. Naeem is one of the farmers who cultivates his land in December in expectancy of the harvest in March and April. In the rainy season, all this is underwater. Mr. Rahman is another farmer and he talks about the seasonal farming.
खेती में सूखी बालू है. सूखी बालू खून गला करके इसको किसान पैदा करता है. फिर भी कुछ ऐसे ही ब्याधे लग जाते हैं जैसे पत्थर गिर गया, पाला गिर गया, इनमें नुकसान हो जाता है. जैसे क्यूला का ज़्यादा कट गया 10-15 दिन उसमें नुकसान हो जाता है.
The millennia-old Hindu belief of the soul reaching salvation on being cremated near the river Ganges is still as prevalent today as it was 1,000 years ago. This does not help the river pollution in any way though.
Irshad, whom we had met earlier, besides being a boatman, is also a diver.
गोता खोर काम है हम लोगों का. आदमी कोई भी डेड बॉडी इंतकाल कर जाए या मर जाए आदमी पानी के अंदर, तो उसमें आदमी गोता मार के उसको निकालता है पानी.
From its inception in the western Himalayas in the Uttarakhand state of India, the Ganges has an incredible journey of 2510 kilometers as it flows through the Gangetic plains and into the Sundarbans delta in the Bay of Bengal.